We are Mike and Miriam Risco. We own the Mike Risco Music School and Store in Ossining. We are going to play some holiday songs for you today, and we hope that you will sing along with us. We have mostly Christmas songs, but I'm sure we can take some requests. If we don't know it, we can figure it out. We have a rock band, so we like to, this time of year, play this kind of music, just change it up a little bit. And as I had mentioned before, today is the winter solstice. So basically there's a day called Make Music Day, which is generally celebrated on the summer solstice, the longest day of the year in June. So about three decades ago, there was a holiday invented in France called Fête de la Musique, or Make Music Day. This holiday was to celebrate music, and the whole idea behind it is to have free live music everywhere, all over the place, in the streets for everybody to enjoy. So we joined this organization a few years ago, and we signed up Ossining and Briarcliff to be part of this international celebration. So it's really interesting because it's celebrated all over, and we are the only community in Westchester County that is currently celebrating it. So last year we said, why don't we celebrate this on the winter solstice too, because it's the shortest, darkest day of the year, and it seems like the best day to have music. So we did it, and now there's five other communities in the country celebrating besides us. There is, I think it's called Muskogee, Oklahoma, Chattanooga, Tennessee, Montclair, New Jersey, and New York City, and Ossining. So it's pretty cool, right? So we have something in common with all of them. We're actually looking forward to seeing how they celebrated it today. Everybody celebrates it differently. So all over Ossining, there'll be live music in various different locations that we helped coordinate.
I'll be home for Christmas.
Little drummer boy.
Sure.
Thank you. So some of these songs, we find versions that we like, and then we cover those artists singing them. So we have some interesting arrangements, I think. Sure.
I think everybody probably knows this.
This is the First Noel. We're covering Faith Hill's version of it, but it's evolved into our own. Coming to town. How about that? I think the lyrics are in there if you guys need them. Let's make some music in honor of Make Music Day. Sing with me.
Telling you why Santa Claus is coming. why Santa Claus is coming to town.
Take a break.
Palace.
Thank you. Okay, so this song, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, we learned the Rascal Flatts version. Rascal Flatts is a country band, and we really liked it, so it's a little different, but...
Thumpity thump, thumpity thump, thump.
at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump, thump, thumpity-thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. To the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard them holler, oh, Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump, at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump, over the hills of snow.
Thank you. Hi, Austin. We are Jules and Jake, and we are here playing for the solstice, the winter solstice. Last night was the longest night of the winter and the shortest day, but starting today, the days are getting a little bit longer. So we're here to celebrate that and to play some folk music for you.
So we're going to play a song by Norman Blake called Last Train from Poor Valley.
Thank you.
you. Very nice.
Thank you.
Very nice. So this is a Robert Johnson song called "Come On in My Kitchen." the wait.
Let's do the wait. Okay.
As you love can that.
See, yeah, everybody.
All of the tired hippies have a hell of a lot of fun.
My kids know this is all going on. Transgenerational.
Yep, sing along, everybody. If you'd like to. This is a good sing along.
Put the load right on me.
the load right on me.
Today's winter solstice. Happy winter solstice. For those with seasonal depression, we're in this together. I like to look at this day as the hardest day, and it gets a little bit lighter and a little bit brighter from now on until summer. I play summer solstice, and I always feel like that's a little happier and a little easier. Left you.
Everybody work likes to play with fire.
fire everyone but me. But everyone at work likes to go home and not to come back. Everyone at work.
My family.
my history. My family built this town. My family built this town. My family built this town. My family, my history.
Shed no tears for me at my funeral.
my funeral, shed no tears for me. At my funeral, shed no tears for me. At my funeral.
Nobody hates you more than you. Well, maybe you'll figure it out as I play.
I never know that. I don't know that one.
No? Waltz, it's a dance where you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Now, do you know, have you ever heard of King Kong, the big gorilla? You have? Well, he's a huge gorilla in a story. He doesn't really exist. And he's way big. Many stories high. And there are lots of movies and shows about them, and they always have sad endings. But I hate sad endings. I hate sad endings, so I wrote this instead. Okay? So we're going to sing King Kong's Happy Ending. And it's very environmental.
Yeah.
Spunkatico. All right. And here's the dance. First, you wave your hands in the air and shake your shoulders if you dare. And then turn around and you're near the end, but try not to crash into your best friend. That's the Spunkatico meltdown. Okay.
And then I'll come.
our poles with an okapi. We were hanging out with Eddie and Terry on. While we chattered about bears that were too fluffy, we were joined by 20 penguins. We were upset with quite sanguine to sing and dance under a tree. And dine with an okapi, never dress as sloppy. Dine with an okapi and me. Dine with an okapi and me. Dine with an okapi and me. Yeah.
Woo! You're such a man. That has
a line that should have its own Wikipedia page.
Thank you.
The Wallaby Wannabe Ukulele Project.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're so talented. Oh, thank you.
Let's see what else we got.
I gotta wait. Oh, she's a wordsmith.
Okay, but you give me a hug. Oh, we did No More Time Out. We did Where Are My Boots. King Kong. Well, I'm gonna just sing this song in memory, in blessed memory. Does anybody here have a pet? What kind of pet do you have?
I have a pet peeve.
Yes.
I used to have a nice cat.
You had a cat?
Yeah.
What do you have?
I have a darling dog named Princey.
Princey. Well, were any of these pets adopted from a shelter?
Rescue.
Rescues?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is about a rescue. My cat Marv is a rescue, and he came from the city, and he came up to the country, and it was a big adjustment. It was a big, big adjustment. So this is my song for Marv. Oh yes, there's deer, 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 deer in the backyard, Marv. Not a dog or a cat or a bird or a squirrel. Country life is a whole new world. It's deer in the backyard, Marv. And a fawn on the lawn here, Marv. Well, you are a city kitty, Marv, and shelter you were found. Now you're coming home to live with me to the country we are bound. And yes, there's deer here, deer in the backyard barn. A dog or a cat or a bird or a squirrel. Country life is a whole new world. It's a deer in the backyard barn. And a fawn on the lawn. You never seen a deer before. She's got a big round nose.
My sunshine away.
wondering, I'm trying to guess what you have in your mind.
Yeah, a little Chuck Berry would be good, I think.
No, Rachel. I wish you did. Some of them do. Yeah, I
got cheap one.
I like
her. All right, kids.
Oh, where are you?
Keep on playing. I can just get on that LA freeway.
I think I should probably play this right up front. On this winter solstice of 2017. Well, since this is a river town, Ossining, New York, always has been, let me play a song about a river here. Chicken wings. Burning, feel it tingle right down to my toes, baby. I should beside you, baby, trying to figure out where I'm at. Feel the sky move above. Here I go again, all I need, all I need is love. Why do you treat me this way? I got a steam show. I really dig the things you say. For you here. Because there's so many good looking people in this bar tonight, it just comes to mind.
Thank you.
Communities in this nation that has this endeavor called Make Music Day, which was started in Paris, France, I'm told. Here's one of my favorite songs from an album entitled Blood on the Tracks. Some of us of an age remember that tune. From an album called Eat a Peach.
Thank you.
on the trains. Hey, thank you very much. Thank you very much, kind people.
Jam.
Yeah.
All right. Anybody? You want to? Anybody's songs? Want to sing? Sing a song on the uke.
Allie, what do you think?
Go ahead. You want to lead us in song?
What songs
do
you
want?
Okay, so we can do.
We'll follow along. How about drummer boy? So we need a G, we need a C, and we need a D. So a D is going to be this one.
Basically.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Ready, Miriam?
Basically for me, I'm
going to. We're going to sing drummer boy. Okay. But I need you to sing. Here we go, drummer boy. So it starts on G.
We have another.
So we're here. So stay on the G. Ready? Okay. Yeah, be ready.
Wait.
So you're gonna be here. I'm here. So if you guys go like this, so your melody's here. Can you sing it?
No, I don't know. There's some man.
Ready, man? Who knows the words?
I don't
know. Drummer boy?
I don't know.
Want me to get the words for you?
I remember.
Okay, that's right. How about Dreidel Song?
Oh, I can do that.
All right. So that's going to be, that would be C to G. Singing 1, 2, 3, 4, Eli.